I'm sure a lot of people know at least one person who they've had to wave their hands at them, tap them on the shoulder to get their attention when they're on their smartphone.
Good. I'm Penn Holderness. You know, these things are taking over our lives. You know what I'm talking about. Emails, texts, launching cartoon birds at cartoon pigs. Isn't it time to take back control? We're gonna tell you how to conquer.
Hey, girl!
How to conquer smartphone addiction tonight at 11.